Imagine being told you only have months to live and every treatment you've tried has failed. For patients with aggressive lymphomas, that's often their reality. But thanks to an innovative therapy called CAR T cell therapy, that's starting to change. CAR T therapy works by reprogramming your immune system to fight cancer. First, doctors take a sample of your immune cells, specifically T cells, from your blood. Second, in a lab, these T cells are re-engineered to recognize and attack cancer cells. Third, the modified T cells are multiplied in the lab to create millions of cancer-fighting cells. And finally, these enhanced T cells are infused back into your bloodstream, where they seek out and destroy cancer cells, turning your immune system into a powerful weapon against cancer. At Stanford Department of Medicine, researchers like Dr. Matthew Frank are pioneering a new generation of CAR T therapy by targeting the CD22 protein they've given hope to patients whose tumors didn't respond to existing treatments. In a recent trial done here at Stanford, over half of the participants experienced a complete remission, a remarkable outcome for those with limited options. With its promising results, this trial signals a new hope for patients, showcasing the Department of Medicine's commitment to transforming lives through cutting-edge research and innovation.